Up next is Billy from the Scottish Wrestling Network. Hi, Billy. Billy,
I'm on mute. Hello.
There you are. There you are.
There's always going to be one on this, isn't there, that forgets to take them off mute. Hi, guys. Hi, Tom again. And hi, Will, for the first time. So you're scheduled to face Eddie Edwards on the UK tour, as it's been mentioned many times on this press pass at Turning Point. There's other dates in Glasgow and Coventry. Any chance we may see an Aerial Assassin's appearance on those dates? And you've mentioned wanting a World X Cup, so what's your win? Or a World Cup of wrestling. If you were to form a Team UK for the World X Cup, who would be your teammates?
Am I allowed to use anyone?
I suppose, yeah. Anyone at your disposal.
Okay. Me, Zack Sabre Jr., Luke Jacobs. How many people are in this team?
It was four.
Four. Me, Zack Sabre Jr., Luke Jacobs, and Drew McIntyre. Boom. Oh, yeah, Drew McIntyre, yeah. I'll stick with Drew. I've already said his name.
Possible.
The only date that I can't do is October the 29th. I'm not doing that. It's for Sam's birthday. I will never, ever wrestle on that date ever again. You can book WrestleMania, Wrestle Kingdom, Wrestle Grand Slam, Wrestle Any Bollocks. I am not performing on my son's birthday. That's me one thing, but I can do Glasgow.
Oh, that's going to make a lot of people happy, especially with ourselves up in Scotland. But perfect. Well, thank you very much for taking the time. That sounds like an amazing team.
You've got to fork out more money for Billy Oakey.
Okay, thank you.